Anyways, back to what we were originally talking about. Tell me that this isn't choral style.
Oh no, that's definitely
that is.
Yeah, you guys are
trash. Literally,
yeah. Call her out like literally.
Not really. Isa, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm getting ready to go to the park because I just like need fresh air. Like I feel like I'm trapped in my house, you know.
I can agree.
Wait, Astrid, remember in like freshman year when you wanted to do like a troop picnic or something?
Yeah. Why?
No, you're joking. Are you serious?
No, yeah, like wait, you guys could totally come to the park and then we'll all just have the troop picnic. Finally.
Right now?
I mean,
That's actually a good idea.
What the hell? Genius. Wait, Adley, will you be able to go? And Logan, like, are you guys able to go?
I won't be able to go. I have dance competition.
Yeah, y'all are lame.
Guys, we love you.
We love you.
We'll be right back.
something. Okay, so I want to make a cheers, and like I'm not really one to say gay stuff, but we're gonna be gay for a second right now. Okay, so I want to say thank you to all of you guys for being by all of each other's sides just over the years and everything. I've really watched you all grow like so much, especially Arky. Like, that's all I say, Arky has grown. Literally. So
my favorite growth.
But I honestly really do love you guys, and I think that if it wasn't for this troop, we all wouldn't be sitting here right now.
Yeah, for sure.
We would all be so different. So I just want to say that I love you guys, and that like we're here. And I also want to thank T, because without her, we really would be nowhere. So T, thank you, and we love you so much.